Here's a shot at Lulu with her 2-day-old puppies. See, they've already grown quite a bit. They grow pretty fast at this stage. That's one of the blue ones there. That one there is that little female I saved. It's another one of the blue ones. Thought I'd give a channel update on how they're doing. Mom and the pups are all doing great. See, they actually get around pretty good when they're moving. They're blind and deaf at this age. They just have touch and smell. Mom helps the puppies go to the bathroom. The first few days they can't go on their own, so she licks them to go, and that's nature's way of keeping the whelping box clean, as I've mentioned in other videos. Sleeping Beauty. Wonder what they're dreaming about. That's part of your 2-day update. That's all. Bye for Miss Ulu and the crew. See ya. Thought I'd shoot some updated footage of Kurgan and Ulu. See you on day 2. The pups are doing good. Mom's doing great. Sleeping away. They're already growing quite a bit, as you can see. Kurgan likes to check in and care for him. He's pretty tolerant of it now. You're making a better door than window there, Kurgan. Yeah, I just wanted to give a brief update and show you how they're all doing. See, Ulu's doing great. Puppies are growing quite a bit. real close looks at them. It's one of the blue ones. Here's some of the other ones. That's the little female I saved that's got a little brown to her. And there's one of the other blue ones. So they're all doing good. That one.